Music has always been like a curse with me. It's the first thing in my life. Go to bed thinking about it and wake up thinking about it.
I want to be an artist just like Stravinsky.
He put the bell of his horn right into the microphone and changed the whole world of jazz right there.
He comes up with a style that is truly reflective of who he is. He was angry, antisocial.
But then he starts playing and people are like, oh, he just disarms you.
Miles' audience was changing, absorbing what was happening now.
If anybody wants to keep creating, they have to be about change. I lost my sense of discipline and started to drift. All I ever wanted to do was communicate what I felt through music.